To me, being a feminist is recognizing that men and women and gender diverse people are all equal. And it's not so much about blaming people for the historic injustice, but it is recognizing that there is historic injustice, that it's not an equal playing field, that women and other vulnerable groups, particularly women of color, have been systematically discriminated against. And we need to recognize we're all in this together, and no one's blaming white men for this problem that currently exists, but we are saying, please join us in recognizing it is a problem. We have a responsibility to work together to remove those invisible barriers and achieve a just society. So I'm very privileged. I didn't encounter as many of those barriers because I'm white. I grew up in an educated family with resources, and I had parents who raised me to expect that I could do whatever I wanted. And so I was able to enter those male-dominated professions. But it's my responsibility to remove the barriers for other women, and particularly women of color.